Hey y'all, what's up? It's Rocky P and welcome back to my channel. So today I thought I would do something a little different here. I thought I would do a get ready with me kind of chit chat style. I've never done this before. I always watch them. And so I just thought I would kind of play it cool, lay low, and just talk to y'all for a moment since I don't really get a chance to just like sit down and talk. So if you want to see the look that I'm going to create today, just keep on watching. Alrighty. You really notice your face once you have all these bright lights on it. So I have all my lights on and my skin is not as clear as I thought it was at all. It's very dry. I was thinking about doing like a summery bronzy type of look. We're just gonna kind of see where it goes from there. So yeah, as you can see, I've already done my brows. I'm just gonna kind of brush it out some. Kind of brushing out a little bit and add a little bit more pencil where I feel like it's needed, which is honestly nowhere. I just want to do this just cause. What y'all been up to? I don't really get a chance to just sit down and talk. How are y'all? Like, I know a lot of my subscribers are probably mainly from Louisiana, but if I got anybody that's outside of the state, like, comment what state you from. I want to know where everybody watching me from. Like, that's pretty cool to be able to reach people outside of your city or your town or whatever. Like, that's cool. So let me know where y'all from. So first, I've already done my brows. I'm gonna go ahead and prime my face with my Maybelline Baby Skin Face Primer, and then I'm gonna start my eyes and move on to the rest of my face. I'm sorry for the people that watch my channel for like beauty. I'm sorry for not really posting any makeup tutorials. But like, honestly, I don't wear like a heavy amount of makeup. Like, I like to consider my channel beauty just because I do really do like makeup. I like to practice with it, but like, makeup on a daily is not my thing. Like, I would just wear eyebrows or no makeup. Ever since my no makeup challenge, I don't really wear makeup because it's so hot. I just don't have the energy in the morning before work. I just kind of play it cool. Don't wear nothing at home. And then with those kids all up on me every day, I work with kids and they just like to touch and stuff. My nose is so dry, y'all. Excuse it. I like for my primer to kind of absorb into my skin first while I'm doing my eyeshadow. Why did I say that so country? Eyeshadow. I guess I'm gonna go ahead and just add some eyelid primer for the eyeshadow. Like, I'm just taking this e.l.f. Basic e.l.f. eye primer, and I'm just gonna put a little bit on because I'm also gonna add like a smidge or more concealer than this primer because honestly, this is really light on me. I'm just gonna add like four dots of this. So yeah, what y'all been up to for the summer? It's finally summer, I'm out of school. I've been trying to do a video every week for y'all, but sometimes they come out. I try to get them out by Friday, but sometimes they've been coming out on Monday. But I hope everybody that's watching this entered my giveaway. That was really, really fun to do. Like, I love giving stuff away to people, especially people that's like there for me. Like, y'all been, so I'm definitely down for giveaways all the time. I just gotta get my subscriber count up and get my coins right, and more giveaways will definitely come. I'm gonna take a little bit of this Maybelline concealer. I'll go with the top one because it's brighter, and put that on my lid too. I'm just gonna use it with my finger. What y'all been up to this summer? I've been working. I wanted to take some summer classes, but your girl just ain't got the money for that. That is not paid with by financial aid. That's out of pocket. And I ain't got that. Yeah, so I've been working at my job with kids and stuff. Been kind of fun so far. I've been there, this week is the second week. I've been with them, like, this is my third summer in a row. And I know all these kids. I love them. They're horrible, but I really do love those kids, you know? Alright, so next, of course, the only eyeshadow palette that I really have is my Morphe 350. And it's perfect for summer bronze colors anyway, so let's see. That color for my transition shade first, and then I'll just work my way from there. I'm gonna take this really fluffy Vanity Planet brush to do that. So no particular motion, just gonna put that all up in my crease. My transition shade. Yeah, y'all taking any summer vacations? Me and my friends are planning to go to Essence at the end of this month. Y'all let me know if y'all gonna be there, because I would love to see some of y'all. I'm saying that like I got like millions of subscribers, but if some of y'all are gonna be there, like, I'm always down for a photo, always. So that'd be fun. Probably gonna be my only little summer vacation. I'm mostly just trying to work so I can stack my bread, invest in a few things. I'm gonna add a little more to this eye. I like to do both my eyes at the same time, just so I don't forget what I did. So as soon as I do it to one eye, I go ahead and do it to the other so I don't forget. Like, y'all, I really have been trying to be consistent this summer, but I've high key been tired. I know that's no excuse, but for real, your girl really be tired when she get off. I go to work for 9, so I get up by 7:45. I try to wake up by then. I probably don't get up till like 8. And then I get off and work out. I'm done with that. Like, I don't want to do nothing but sleep, but I'm really trying to get better. I'm trying to do a protective style every other week to film for y'all, so... Like I always keep saying, or like I've been saying, be on the lookout for those. I just really want to grow my channel, or grow this channel more. I want to reach more people. Really, I just really want to help people, y'all. That's why I'm going to school to like be a psychologist. I was going to school to be a psychologist. Now I don't know what I want to do. I'm trying to get more videos out this summer. Build a brand. It's all about making money, building a business. So I don't have to work for someone the rest of my life. I can work for myself. That's my ultimate goal. Now with this kind of long flat head vanity planet brush, I'm gonna go in with, I'm just mix the, hold on, what? I use that. I'm gonna mix these two shimmers, see what I get. I don't know, y'all, I really just be playing. And I'm gonna spray my brush with a little bit of water just so I can get some more of the shimmer. See what we get. I've been kind of frustrated. Just a little bit frustrated with my channel lately. I guess really because I'm just always comparing it to other channels, and I'm like, okay, had my channel for a year, why haven't I seen this growth? But that's mainly my fault, because during the school year it's really hard to be consistent. Kind of upset, because it's like I want to see more growth out of my channel, you know? And not only for like the money part, but like I just always have wanted to like reach people outside of Louisiana, you know? So many people ask me about my hair, it's ridiculous. And I like making videos and editing them. But it's like, okay, you got all these people asking how you do this, how you do that, but then you show them and they don't even want to watch your videos. You know, you promote it, you do all this stuff for them, and they don't even want to watch your videos, girl. Really a shame. So I've been trying to figure out, what do I do? Do I buy fancier equipment? But if I buy fancier equipment, it's like I'm like putting all this money in. I think I'm going to take this color right here, take that color right there, and put that in my crease. I might add like a little bit of a darker shade just to really get it smoky. We're about to see how this look. I really don't even know. Ooh, that made it harsh. Now I look like Halloween. Yay. Over here looking like the Great Pumpkin, Charlie Brown. And I just had to wear a black shirt. Like, I think I'm just destined to be doing a Halloween look or something. I don't know what my problem is. Try that again. I'm gonna go for a more subtle brown, but like a dark brown. That's not bad. I don't know how that looks on camera, but in the mirror it don't look that bad. But what y'all been watching on Netflix? So far this summer, I have finished the 4th season of The 100. I'm watching Orange is the New Black right now. Started Bates Motel, then I stopped. Y'all got any suggestions? Because I be needing stuff. I'm gonna need something to watch after Orange is the New Black. I really do want to do more makeup tutorials, but like I said, I don't really just wear makeup on a regular, and I don't buy any new makeup because I don't wear it so often, so I don't think to buy it, you know? So it's like I never run out of it. There's never a need for me to just go to the store and be like, oh, I ran out of this. go get it because I don't use it up. Now I'm going to my foundation, the Maybelline Dream Velvet Matte. I used this last summer in a tutorial. Literally, my camera just keeps stopping and I don't understand why. So I don't know what was the last thing y'all saw, but I was saying how I'm about to apply my foundation. And I really like using this foundation in the summertime because it's a tad bit darker and I get darker in the summertime. So it's really my shade for summer. All right, so now I'm just gonna go in, add a little bit of my face powder just to set it. Not that I'm like an oily person or anything, but it just makes me feel better. It really does. So I'm just gonna set it with this Black Radiance in the color Almond. Nice cool little drugstore face powder. And now that we did that, I'm gonna go in with my concealer. And since it's like summertime, I'm gonna go in with the NYX HD concealer in the color 0710. And I'm just gonna conceal, but it's also gonna highlight. So I'm trying to give myself a nice little summer glow, if you feel me. And I'm gonna take the Maybelline color that's more my color, kind of add some of that in there to mix with. First, what I like to do is blend in with my concealer brush all the concealer, and then I will take the beauty blender, my knockoff beauty blender, damp, and then finish blending it out. So that's what I'm gonna do first. I was talking about school just a little bit. I'm glad that it was out. I'm glad that it is summer. This month is going by really fast, like really, really fast. And I feel like we're getting ready to start school again. This past school year was like my most stressful year yet. Really, really stressful. When I know that's like a part of college, but I can normally handle school. I've always been really, really good in school. This year I was literally crying. But I came through, still made the dean's list, but I'm not happy with the major I chose. At least I don't think I am. Like, I really do like helping people with psychology. And I used to want to be a psychologist, but honestly now I'm thinking more of the marketing field. Like, I really like trying to convince or persuade someone into buying things. So I'm gonna try to get a minor in marketing. So I'm taking my marketing classes in school start to see if I like it, and if I like it, then I'll probably get my master's in it. That's what I'm looking at so far. When you don't choose like a field such as like nursing or anything in the medical field, your options of what you want to do are very broad. It's really hard trying to pick a career because there's so many things that you can do. Like, I could have been a organizational psychologist. They work in the business field. That's what I really want to work, is the business field. But honestly, I just don't think I want to do anything with psychology, like, at all. And I should have changed my major when I had the chance, but I still do have a chance, but I'll be like a semester behind. I'm not trying to do all that, so I'm just gonna stick it out and get my bachelor's in psychology and then get a master's in marketing, hopefully. But yeah, y'all, like this year in school, I really suffered with anxiety. I've never really just like been I've always worried about the future, but not like I did this year. Like, I really suffered with anxiety this year, and it was not fun. It was not fun at all. And mental health is a very taboo topic in the Black community, so I'm just letting y'all know, if y'all are depressed, shoot me a DM, because we gonna talk about this and we gonna get through this. Psychology addresses that, you know? It's all about the study of the behavior of the brain, so mental health is a very, very important topic. And it's a taboo topic in the Black community, but we gonna talk about this stuff today. A lot of people just wanna pray it away, but some things just need a little bit more than praying. Let's just be honest. So now, I'm just gonna take this smaller brush that I like to use for my inner tear ducts, and that's what I'm gonna do. And I'm just gonna take a nice pretty shimmery color. I know I have a shimmer on my eye, but I still like a
clear duck color. I know this get ready with me has been kind of random topics. Y'all gotta make sure that y'all leave comments of what y'all want me to talk about, or if you even like me doing these. I'd really just be chilling. I kind of want to do them, so it gives me more practice with my makeup, because I don't wear makeup that often. I'm going to apply my lashes off camera, but I am using these Kiss eyelashes in the number 11. I suck at lashes, and I don't need y'all seeing how bad I am, so I'm gonna apply those off camera. 10, 20 million years later, and I'm back. So I got the lashes on. I'm really feeling this look so far. Like, I'm really proud of myself. So now I'm just gonna go in with this contour palette that is actually broken, but I'm gonna take a little bit of that shade that's in there, just a little bit, because I don't contour that often. So I'm sorry if this get ready with me was kind of boring. We are now coming to the end. Can y'all see that? Next one, if y'all like them, I'll try to be more positive. I'll try to come up with like a list of topics. And with my Becca highlight, I'm gonna highlight my cheekbones. Okay, yeah, let me blend this out now some more. We gonna be good over here. Yes. You gotta serve. Sometimes you gotta be your own hype man. At the end of the day, nobody gonna love you unless you love yourself. Hype yourself up. Get excited when you do something cool. See, I'm gonna try this NYX liquid lingerie and ruffle trim and this Maybelline lip liner in the color Rich Chocolate. I'm not feeling it. I might go more soon. So I decided to go with this MAC pencil and the color Chestnut, you know, regular degular. And then I took the ruffle trim NYX and put that in the middle and then just kind of blended that out. Just kept rubbing my lips together. So this is the completed look. Really feeling this look. Let me know if you guys like these get ready with me's. Also make sure that you like this one and comment down below some topics I can talk about in my next one. And that's really it for this one. Of course, subscribe to my channel. I would love to have y'all here with me so we can just ramble and talk about our lives and how it's gonna get better every get ready with me. So that is it for this one. I will see y'all in my next video. Bye y'all.